Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
41 Action News anchor Richard Sharp. Church communities are coming together Sunday morning to remember the three teenagers who died in a crash. Their van, their church van, blew a tire and went off the road near Bolivar, Missouri Friday. Several others are still in the hospital this morning, three with serious injuries. Members of the Faith Chapel in Gardner are holding their 10:30 service at the Overland Park campus Sunday. That way they'll be together during this difficult time. And looking ahead this week, we'll be watching for updates in the tight race for the Republican nomination for governor of Kansas. Right now, Secretary of State Kris Kobach is leading Governor Jeff Collier by 110 votes. Counties across the state will certify vote totals and count provisional ballots this week. Candidates have until Friday to file for a recount. Also this week, many of you will want to have a backup plan for how to get to work. A bridge rehab project at I-470 and 70 will be causing problems for the next 3 weeks or so. MoDOT crews shut down all loop exit ramps in that area. North and southbound traffic are also down to one lane. Delays could be more than an hour. We have some detour options on our website, kshb.com.
Did you know not all real estate agents are the same? Look for the Realtor logo to be certain you have a qualified advocate on your side. Visit kcrar.com for more information.
Meteorologist Jeff Penner, and 91 today. Mostly sunny, hazy, hot, and humid. These rain chances will increase next week. This evening, if you're out, it's going to be pretty nice, around 80. A beautiful evening. Watch for a reddish-orange sunset due to the smoke in the air. You can get your news and weather anytime on kshb.com.
Kansas City, are you ready for a pigskin party?
Every Monday, we're tackling every game in our new podcast. Plus, stay in the know with your hometown team. Sign up for our weekly newsletter. And when you do, you can win $200 to buy tickets to a game.
Go! Go!
Just head to kshb.com/Chiefs and sign up.